Syncope is referred to as loss of consciousness. The syncope can be due to several causes. The most common causes of syncope are cardiac or neurologic. The way we differentiate cardiac syncope is usually it's very brief. It occurs suddenly, and when you regain consciousness, most of the times you have recollection of the events which happened. So if the syncope is lasting for more than a minute, it's unlikely to be cardiac. And the reason being, the syncope does happen because of less blood flow to the brain. If it's cardiac syncope, whatever the reason for the less blood flow to the brain was, if it's lasting more than a minute, a lot of times we require resuscitation or some sort of therapy to bring you back. So it's a warning if it's occurring less than a minute, and it should be taken extremely seriously. The cardiac causes of syncope can again be bradycardia related, where your heart rate fell too slow and the heart was not able to pump blood to the brain. It could be mechanical related, where your valves are too tight or the heart just is too weak to pump blood to the brain. Or it could be tachycardia related, where the heart started to beat really, really fast and did not have enough time to pump blood to the brain and you passed out. But regardless, if syncope is transient, sudden onset, and you have recollection and it's short, it should be considered cardiac syncope and should be taken extremely seriously.